Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Jamie with Originality AI. Originality AI is an AI content and plagiarism detector, boasting 99% accuracy for its AI detection. In today's episode, we'll be taking a quick look at Small SEO Tools' free plagiarism checker and just doing a short comparison versus Originality AI. Let's get into it. All right, so here we are on Small SEO Tools' plagiarism checker. So I've just Googled the top 10 best gardening tools and I've just gone on the first article from there. Let's take something from here. Let's take this content here. Head back to Small SEO Tools. So the first thing we'll notice is there's actually quite a lot of ads on this page, which can be a little bit annoying. And if we paste, it's a little bit confusing with all of this information here. So it's flashing, but it's kind of hard. You have to scroll down a little bit and then click check plagiarism. So Small SEO Tools also offers a deep plagiarism checker and a grammar checker, along with a bunch of SEO tools available. They're all free, which is obviously great. So we'll just wait for a moment for it to finish processing. Another thing that I like is the extra word count statistics. So it's got a couple more pieces of information for you about this text. Okay, so we can see here the red highlighting corresponds to this top match here. And it's the top 10 best gardening tools of 2023, tested and reviewed. And if we go back to here, we will see that this is in fact the article that we took that content from. Head back over. If we hover over another one, it highlights it in red and we can click on that one too. And then once again, it corresponds over here. Not too much indication as to what this percentage is for. So 74%, I assume that is the percentage likelihood that this is plagiarized. And if we click on this one here as well, we can download this as a PDF, as a Word report, also try a new one, share the results, print and copy to clipboard. That just copies the content to the clipboard. And we can click on the text to speech here to get it to read out to us. All right, so that is the Small SEO Tools. Couple of disadvantages though. So due to it being a free tool, there's obviously going to be a limited database as they won't have the full resources that a paid tool could have, and the processing speed as well. Once again, because it's a free tool, they're not going to have the processing power that a paid tool potentially could have. But overall, I think in a pinch, this is a pretty good tool. It gives us a nice percentage statistic here, which is great. I think it's pretty good overall. Okay, so here we are on Originality AI. The obvious advantage of Originality is the fact that we can detect AI as well as plagiarism and readability. We can also paste from URL and paste from file, the same as Small SEO Tools. All right, so we'll just paste that content in here. Not going to detect AI in this case, we're just going to go for the plagiarism and readability. And we can see the results here, so it's indicated a 100% plagiarized. And if we scroll down, we can see the areas in which it has matched the plagiarized phrase. So if we click, we can see the website and the article that it's found it on. And that is exactly the article that we found that content from. So we can also see along the top here, we obviously haven't scanned for AI, but we can click on this readability here and we can see the Flesch Kincaid reading ease as well as some other readability scores. So overall, I think a comparison is pretty hard, this being a paid tool and Small SEO Tools being a free tool, but obviously Originality AI has more to offer. I think the Small SEO Tools overall is a pretty good tool, especially when you're in a pinch. And that concludes the short review for today. I've been Jamie with Originality AI. Thank you very much for watching and I'll see you next time.